So this is a solar dish tested in a cloudy condition and partly sunny, partly cloudy. So it's connected to a two-axis tracker plus a dish for the sun. Just an horizontal following for the solar dish, but the tracker is two axis, and I will add another axis for the dish to be more precise. So it's good. It's a good test to check the rigidity of the system. So it's moving in the right direction.
Seems to work.
It's a lot of fun. You can see some info on my website if you want. Okay, that's all. Have a nice day, Dave.